Discover Landy's Candies Alberti Popa's 12-piece Season's Greeting Pretzel Collection. This year, we brought it back to you, and we made it better. By the way, we had so many compliments on last year's. We didn't have to change anything.
Right.
What I said was, listen, let's go back. Let's make some of these flavors even more decadent. Let's make some of these fillings even more gooey and fun. And, of course, let's play up on these flavors. Today, $31 sale price. It's actually $11 less than it was last year.
Oh, my goodness.
The box is the same size. You get 12 pretzels.
The
it's
box
the
is
perfect
I'm
gift.
I'm going to hold the box.
Thank
the box
you.
Is beautiful.
$7.75 gets it home. Come on over here. I'll show you all your flavors that you're getting. Brand new, exclusive to Alberti Popage and Landy's Candies, so you will not see this outside of Alberti Popage Landy's Candies at QVC. Red velvet, and by the way, red velvet cream cheese filling on the inside.
Oh my.
I ate these samples first before I ate any other ones. That's how good they are. Then we have for you the white chocolate peppermint with the dark chocolate peppermint filling on the inside. Then we have milk chocolate butterscotch. This is the only returning one from last year. Milk chocolate on the outside, pecans on the outside, butterscotch cordial on the inside. Then we have, because this is my favorite thing that Landy's Candies does, is their peanut butter cup. Need I say anything more?
Thank you.
It also has sugar sprinkles on the outside because I just wanted them even more sweet.
Right. Just like
then,
you.
Yeah, oh, you're so sweet. Then we have white chocolate with the caramel on the inside, and then also the caramel drops on the outside. Look at that. And then the cookie crumbles. They are so yummy.
But here comes my favorite.
And then last but not least.
Can I call chocolate sexy? Because this is sexy.
This is the fanciest one. This is the New Year's one. This is the one that we designed for New Year's Eve. So it's on dark chocolate on the outside, but not a bittersweet dark chocolate. It's a nice sweet dark chocolate. You've got the dark sugaring, and then do you see what's on the inside? A strawberry rosé champagne marshmallow filling.
You know how to do it right, my friend.
We updated it from last year. $7.75. All I'll tell you is this. Go to the phone lines and get yours home, because we do have three ship windows for you. October 25th, fewer than 1,000 to go around. If you want November, fewer than 2,000 to go around. And in December, December's already very popular, 3,400 left to go around. You get two of each, so you get 12 total, and they come just like this. It's the most beautiful presentation.
It is.
Larry from Landy's Candies and I went back and forth. We wanted to make something very special. It says Season's Greetings. It says Alberti Popage Collection. And of course, you get the ornaments on the box. Larry, come on in here. We are so proud of this collection,
oh,
and we're so excited to have you here. He knows.
Hi,
it's my favorite confection that we have
Hello,
at QVC.
Hello, Jane. Hi, Alberti.
Hi,
how
Larry.
Are you guys?
We're great.
We're great. How are you?
Awesome. Doing well. I'm playing with the bourbon caramel here.
Oh, yeah. All right, so listen, you've got some samples over here to try. I've got this one over here. I'm going to dive right in, Larry. Let's talk about this, because this is a Landy's Candies, just how we know and love, right? The Dutch pretzel with the stuffing, with the chocolate, with all the toppings. But what you've done for us is you've done these very special flavors that I've requested, which were not all easy.
No, especially when that first call we had, Alberti, and you suggested red velvet cake. And I said, sure, we could do that. And then I got off the phone and I said, oh my gosh, how are we going to do red velvet cake? And it just came out so spectacular. But every flavor that you have created here is just such a grand slam. I didn't think we could top last year, but this year is just spectacular.
All right, so let's talk about, so this is the booklet that comes on the inside. You get an explanation of each one.
And isn't that nice for Bill to ship to?
Oh, it's beautiful.
You know, you don't have to worry and wonder. It's like, oh my gosh, I'm the champagne girl. I'm the bourbon person. I'm the mint person. Do you want to go through all these?
Let's do red velvet. So this is exclusive to us, right? Landy's and Alberti at QVC.
Sure
take a look at this.
This starts with our white chocolate base. It's colored red. And it has a vanilla note to it, but the trick to this, as we know, red velvet cake has cocoa powder in it. So we used a really, really special cocoa powder. And I gotta tell you, we've created over 100 flavors of pretzels for QVC. This is in my top three. We could not stop this office. It is phenomenal.
Did you try it, Jane?
And that cream cheese filling.
I'm trying it right now.
All right, so we're eating because they're so good. I have to be honest
with
you.
Oh, my goodness.
I keep saying to everyone, we have to figure out a way to get, like, an entire collection of the red velvet coming, but order this because you will love it. You will love it.
You guys.
Right?
Look at me.
Do you like it, Jane?
Luckily, I brought lipstick out. I'll be good. The filling on this one.
Oh, yeah.
Put it in your cart, click checkout, and get more than you thought you needed. Truly.
Oh,
for
yeah.
this price, get more.
I have to tell you, I've had so many messages, Larry, of people saying that they bought 3 and 4 and 6 and 8 boxes because they make a great gift at $31. Yeah. Last year, it was $42.
Right. And look how elegant it is. Mm-hmm. It's so elegant.
All right.
It's an amazing value. Okay, where are we going next?
We're going to peppermint bark, right? So we've got peppermint and white chocolate with dark chocolate, but peppermint oil on the inside too.
Yeah. So our truffle base we import from Italy. It takes us 8 to 12 weeks to get the base truffle. Then we bring it into our location. We just give it a whisper hint of peppermint and the crushed candy cane topping. Are you ready for this? It's colored with purple carrots and red cabbage. Now you're not gonna taste the vegetables, but the point is it's clean, it's whole, it's really fresh. It's a great, great flavor profile.
The peppermint, you know how so many times it's sticky?
Yeah.
It is so tender, that peppermint.
So yeah.
That is so refreshing.
And you can see all the fillings, I wanted to make sure they were not hard fillings, right? I wanted them to be gooey and soft on the on the tooth.
I'm having so
this
much
is
fun.
The only true returning one from last year
that
everybody went crazy for. Milk chocolate on the outside, bourbon caramel on the inside.
Yeah, so first of all, you know, oftentimes you'll hear food presenters talk about you have to know your source. Where's the source? And same thing with cocoa beans. And all of our beans come from the Ivory Coast in West Africa from a region called Cote d'Ivoire. And this region yields the most prized cocoa beans on the planet. And that's what we use in all of our milk chocolates. That's the start, and that is very important. Then the bourbon caramel with the cream and butter. And then the Texas pecans, which are so buttery, and we just glob them on, load them on. Look at them.
And they're beautiful. All right, I have to give you an update on what's going on. We've only gotten through 3 of the flavors. You get all 6 flavors, and you get 12 of them. 4,500 people placing their orders, $31 or $7.75 on Easy Pay. Free shipping and handling anywhere. Bill to ship to, please. If you want October, 500 remaining, and then it's gone.
Uh-oh.
You want November? 1,500 left, and then it's gone. If you want December, it is the most popular. I now have 1,900 left. The last time I gave you an update, we had over 3,500.
This could sell out within the next few minutes.
So $7.75 on Easy Pay. Let's go through the last 3 flavors, Larry, and I'd love to show everyone really what constructs a Landy's pretzel and why it's my favorite confection at QVC. I've said this for years, and that's what really brought about this collaboration where we got to work together. And by the way, my favorite filling that they ever make is the peanut butter.
Yeah, so again, we go to the milk chocolate and peanut butter. That is one of the most popular combinations in America. But here's a novel idea. All we put in this pretzel is peanut butter. It's creamy peanut butter. There's no fillers. It's going to stay nice and creamy for you. And then we load up the peanut butter chips. And as you requested, Alberti, you wanted a little jazz it up a little bit. So we put the sanding sugar on there just to make it a little more special.
I just threw it in my mouth because I love it so much. I never miss the opportunity to eat any one of these. Okay?
You know what I think? You're going to buy it for the one or two you think that are going to be your favorites. You'll love all of them. But then one will jump out as, oh, my gosh.
And then you'll write me on Facebook
and
or Instagram
say, I want
and
more.
Say, can I have more?
I want more.
It's what happened last year. All right, so this one, I just want to show you. You can even split these, right?
Yes.
2 different desserts, crumble them on top of ice cream. This one is the white chocolate. Butterscotch on the top, and then the cookie crumbles on top.
Yes. Okay, so this is the sweetest of all 6. The white chocolate is fabulous. It's got the vanilla notes to it. Then our cream and butter butterscotch, which is amazing with white chocolate. And then we got the butterscotch chips and the crushed butterscotch shortbread cookies on top. This is amazing.
By the way, the cookie on top, was designed after Larry's mom's Butterball cookie recipe, which I ate like a pound of in one night. It's so good.
She's making you another batch, Alberti.
I love her.
Don't forget me.
I'll share. I promise I will. And then we have last but not least.
So last year
we had one that looked like this. We changed the filling. Dark chocolate, beautiful dark sugar, almost like a black sugar on top. Mm. And then look at the inside. That is a strawberry rosé champagne marshmallow filling.
Yeah. Mm. Yes. So our dark chocolate, it's a 46% cocoa content. Mm-hmm. It's just a beautiful semi-sweet chocolate. It pairs beautifully with the champagne marshmallow. And it's true, Alberti, last year there was a truffle in here, but this year as we were collaborating, you said, I want it ooey, want it gooey.
Yeah.
And here you go. It's beautiful.
All right, so listen, we're busy. I don't even know what we have left. Let's talk about this. All right. We've sold 6,500.
Goodness. And we've seen two sold out signs in the show already. We're heading to a third.
And that's on top of the 10,000 that we've already had spoken for this season.
Wow.
If you want October, we're last call.
Last call. Oh,
if you want November, 1,000. That's basically last call with how many people are on the phones. If you want December, 800 remain in December. Wow. This will not last the show. 7,000 spoken for, $31. I just want to remind you, comes with a beautiful box. They all come individually wrapped.
And show this, because this is really
Thank you, Jane. I love you, Jane.
Well, I'm
Jane
sorry.
Jane is like my proud sister.
No, I'm your mom. I don't know. I just feel like that shows you the care and the love, Alberti, that you put into this. Because you put care and love and your beautiful spirit and happy energy into everything you do. I mean, that elevates this gift beyond anything else.
Thank you. It really does.
Why am I getting sad?
You know, for me, it really is an honor.
Right.
Whenever you love and appreciate and adore someone or adore a product and to be able to work with them together, I am so honored and grateful. I just want to show you all. October sold out. Oh, yikes.
Uh-oh.
Do we have any left?
Uh-oh.
December, 400 remain.
Are you kidding me?
November, 800 remain. It is going to sell out.
And can I just tell you what is my favorite that I white peppermint bark.
I know right.
I mean, I love all of them, but that one, I mean, out of my little sampler here, I'm like, I need to eat the whole thing.
And you know, if I had a favorite, a true favorite, Larry, it would be the red velvet, because it's so unique and different and nobody else is going to get it all year. But what's lovely about this is the fact that there's something for everybody,
right
you want the person that has the peppermint sweet tooth, it's there for them. Red velvet, everybody's gonna love it. You've got the caramel lover, it's there with the bourbon caramel, the butterscotch lover, the peanut butter lover.
The dark chocolate lover.
Dark chocolate lover.
That's
my gosh.
Something
it's
for
gorgeous.
Everybody.
It's fancy.
Now here's what's happening. We have, we started with 9,000.
Not gonna last.
We have 600 left in November.
Wow.
And December is last call. Did we sell out of October already?
Yes, October's
gone. And October sold out. So definitely now is your chance to pick them up. I don't know if we'll have another presentation. Definitely not in CIJ, because Christmas in July is over this weekend.
It's over.
It's the final week of Christmas in July. M78616 is your item number. December sold out. October sold out.
Go to November.
November, 500 remain. And Larry, just for everybody that's watching, these are shelf stable for how long?
4 months in your pantry, 12 months in your freezer, but if you do freeze them, make sure you bring them out a couple hours ahead of time so you get to experience the ooey and the gooey that you want everybody to enjoy.
How about multiples right now for November? Run and get a couple boxes.
Selfishly, I'm just going to eat one more
bite
of my red velvet.
Because
it's so good. Larry, thank you so much.
Love
you, Larry. That's going to sell out, and we love you. Thank you so much for being here.
He is
so much.
Sweet.
He's amazing.
Yes, he's
sweet. Get it, Larry, sweet.
Get it, but I'm bump. Okay, but of course, I had to call my daughter and say, watch QVC right now if you're home, because Alberti is on with Martha Stewart. It is her. No, you don't understand. It is our favorite thing ever. So we're so excited that you're going to have our wines coming up in the show in the second half.
You get to choose. Do you want all of them in the Cabernet? Do you want all of them in the Sauvignon Blanc? Do you want all of them in a beautiful Zinfandel? Or do you want all of them in a Chardonnay? Or do you want a mixed bag?
Right.
You can get them all here today at a today only price. But this price goes up at the end of the day today. You actually save $45.
Wow.
If you pick up the bottle, the 12 bottle set.
Do it, because you'll need gifts. And I really
appreciate. They come with
gift bags. Oh, great. All right. You said that, right? Mm-hmm. I really appreciate the Sauvignon Blanc. That is my white. That's what Kara and I drink. It's our favorite.
Yep,
so I really appreciate that Martha did the Sauvignon Blanc.
That with the salmon.
Mm.